Alright, today I'm gonna show you how to prove a man identity by art and craft. What's up everyone? Thank you for spending a little bit of your time with me today. And if this is your first time here, welcome and please subscribe so you not miss my next video. Alright, today we're gonna prove two man identities, which are a cube plus b cube and also a cube minus b cube. Alright, so what's the motivation behind? Think of it this way, if you have a cube, each side has length a, then the volume of that cube is just a cube. If the length is b, the volume is b cube. Then you take those two cubes together, you combine them, then the volume of the whole thing is gonna be a cube plus b cube. So we're gonna do that literally, meaning we're gonna build a cube which each side have length a, another cube with each side have length b, we combine them and kind of compute the volume at the end. And we're gonna do the same for a cube minus b cube. And the way we're gonna do that is I'm gonna follow my professionally drawn diagram like this. And let's see what happened. Right, so I have my first cube. This is gonna be cube of size B. So I have a lot more to go. So let's keep working. All right, second cube. Alright, third one. Alright, third one. I mean fourth one. So if I do it right, this should kind of form one big box together. Something like this. Alright, and we have to do one more, but this last one is actually too big for one piece of paper, so I need to cut maybe two pieces of paper and like kind of combine it together. So let's go. Alright, last box is done. So I have cut up all the boxes already. Now I'm gonna have to pack up and move somewhere else because I'm out of time in this room already. So I have to pack up and see you in a bit. Alright, now we are ready. So let's do proof to those two identities. So let's start off with a cube minus b cube. So a gonna be the length of the big cube. B gonna be the length of the small cube. The whole volume going to be a cube. Therefore, if I take out b cube, the remaining volume will be a cube minus b cube. With this, I can rearrange the boxes in the following way. I put this on top and put the small box to the side. Now we can try to find the volume of this solid. The formula that we're going to be using is we're going to think of this part as the base and this part is a height. So the volume of this solid gonna be the area of the base times height. What's the area of the base? This length is A, this length is B, this length is A. Area of this one gonna be A plus B times A, which is A squared plus AB. And area of this guy gonna be B squared. So the total area of the base gonna be A squared plus AB plus B squared. The height can be simply a minus b. So we have formula for the solid being a minus b times a squared plus ab plus b squared. But remember, the volume of this thing is a cubed minus b cubed. So we conclude that a cubed minus b cubed is a minus b times a squared plus ab plus b squared. All right, let's go over them another one. Again, we start off with a cubed. Now we're gonna add b cubed to it. All right, now the total volume is a cubed plus b cubed. So I can rearrange the box this way. Again, this is gonna be base time height. Base is gonna be this guy. Height is gonna be this. Height this time is gonna be a plus b. How about the base? This length right here is a. This length right here is a minus b. So the big part here has the area of a times a minus b, which is a squared minus ab. This little small part is b squared. So the total area of the base is gonna be a squared minus ab plus b squared. So the total volume is gonna be a plus b times a squared minus ab plus b squared. But the total volume, we know from earlier that is a cubed plus b cubed. Therefore, we conclude that a cubed plus b cubed is the same thing as a plus b times a squared minus ab plus b squared. All right, and for those of you interested, I have made template for all the boxes. So you can just print it out, cut it, and follow the instructions, and you're gonna have boxes just like I have. You can find link to the template in the description down below. Alright, so that's all I want to talk about today. So this video has been pretty fun for me, even though I hate craft so much, but math part is pretty fun. I think it's pretty cool. And if you like this video too, don't forget to leave a like down below. And if you haven't done so already, subscribe so you not miss my next video. For today, thank you for watching. My name is Guang and you're watching N2SK. Bye bye!